Peace. Where am I? What intersection am I at?
Treating her to fresh roses, handmade strawberries, or a custom floral arrangement? That's Wise. At Wise Markets, we're taking the guesswork out of Valentine's Day. From cards and candy to cookies and blooms, Wise has what you need to make the big day unforgettable. Stop by a Wise Market today.
Call 1-800-GOT-JUNK. It's the right call to make.
My 1-800-GOT-JUNK voice can do in a flash what would take you all weekend to do.
No, it's not flash at all.
Basement and yards, washers, drawers, boxes, whatever.
Go, go.
Truck and loaded up. Separate the donations to charity from the recycled
stuff.
And make sure everything gets where it's supposed to go. Goodbye. Hello, relief. Call 1-800-GOT-JUNK. Or go online to 1-800-GOT-JUNK.com.
They say you shouldn't talk about going to the bathroom. So here, Charmin, we've said it.
They got pink lids. Oh, look how pretty those trash cans are. That's so pretty! We got green trash cans. We went through, oh no, what is it? Glendora area? Glendora? Glendora has these pretty trash cans with black, with nice pink lids to it.
Come to the table. We're Scott and Kelly. Thanks for listening. Thanks for saying a prayer for those guys. They had a fire on their tour bus, the trailer, on Friday, between Friday and Thursday, early Thursday morning. And I know that they appreciate your prayers. Lost about $100,000 worth of gear.
Hi, Deborah. What's up?
I wanted to talk about this Van Asa thing that you were talking about just a minute ago.
Yeah.
And for suffering from depression.
Yeah.
I'm in the same
I love it. coming.
He's not going to let me go. What do I have to be afraid of?
K-Love music. Inside the music, K-Love.
This is Corey Asbury,
hello,
and I really
friend.
Hope my new song, Reckless Love, brings you into an encounter with the Father.
Before I spoke a word, you were singing over me.
In Luke 15, Jesus demonstrates the recklessness of his love in going after that one lost sheep. He knew he had to leave the 99 to find that one, but it was supremely important to him to find that one, and he would do anything that he could to get a hold of that one heart.
They hit the kill switch. Amen.
And for me, that's the story of my life. He came after me when I was broken, when I was lost. A young kid with regret as
ew,
deep as the ocean.
Ew, it's a cowboy emblem.
He took me by the hand and he put a new song in my mouth. And that song is about the recklessness of his love.
Caleb. Headlines.
Student debt, not the only thing that's stressing out college students these
days.
I
like cowboys.
I'll explain
but
in a minute, but first, officers are being remembered after losing their lives to gun violence. Billy Graham,
not that I don't like the
chaplains
players,
have been dispatched to Texas and Ohio to provide emotional and
everybody
spiritual support
knows.
To friends and family of the officers who were lost.
Everybody
a $1.5 trillion infrastructure deal is set to be unveiled. A big portion of that money would be used to help fix America's roads, highways, ports, and airports.
All right, yes.
More people getting sick from the norovirus at the Winter Olympics. 180 infections this month. There's signs all over the Olympic venues telling people to wash their hands and use hand sanitizer. A new study says 1 out of 5 college students suffer from anxiety and depression. Seems social media and phone addiction is causing some to feel isolated and have sleep problems. Amazon about to take on UPS and
Look,
FedEx.
It's elite.
Shipping with Amazon is set to launch in Los Angeles in a few weeks and plans to expand its services to more of us later this year. More about these stories at klove.com, keyword news. I'm Rafael Sierra, and those are your headlines.
I just felt real heavy. Doing right, doing wrong. We were taught that's who we are. Come on, get in line right behind me. You along with everybody. I just got real heavy. My heart just started getting real heavy. Fucking thieves parked down here and walked up to fucking that way and stole shit from Rob. Freaking asshole. I hated hanging out with thieves. I hated it.
I know your prayers ain't been answered yet.
a couple extra potholes on this road. TransUnion, go to hell, you fucking assholes. You ain't getting your money either. I don't give a shit. So some asshole calls my son's phone this morning and tries to say, oh, well, what do you much like to further your education yet? Him, not the bitch that you're calling for. Good job! Did you do plastic surgery on the dumb bitch that's trying to be me? Yes, I know. He's a liar.
Stop using your steps.
Christine's sister's car. Christine's sister drove a Ford Explorer. Alright. Peace, love, and happiness. Let's go get this done and get out. All right, here we go. Peace, love, and happiness. I'll see you guys when I come back out. Amen. Thank you. Be safe out there. Thanks.